There was a moment in the pit where I perhaps could have saved Omar, or perhaps we both would have perished. I will never know. Omar offered to make me a talisman before we descended. I was young and foolish then, and thought I knew better than to believe in superstition. I am glad he did not listen to me.